Back in the 50s, women's rights were restricted.
She's a woman, isn't she?
Equal pay? Forget about it.
I thought you appreciated all I've done here.
Sadly, my opponent Frank Ginta is stuck in the 50s. He's never once stood up for equal pay. He voted to defund Planned Parenthood and opposes a woman's right to choose, even to save a mother's life. I'm Carol Shea-Porter. I approve this message because letting Frank Ginta take us back to the 50s is the wrong direction.
Not a chance.